CircuitSpy allows you to measure voltages within a closed electrical panel. Voltages at its terminal are reported via Wi-Fi to your web browser. This functionality allows you to carry out live testing without exposure to an electric shock or an arc flash. Portable CircuitSpy wireless voltage indicator comes with the CircuitSpy unit, carry case, leads, and a variety of circuit connectors. Before using CircuitSpy, study your schematic and decide on the circuit nodes that you intend to measure. It can be helpful to choose nodes that you can exercise by operating external switches or contacts. Note the nominal voltages and voltage types that you intend to measure, and connect the test leads to the CircuitSpy terminals for your application. Ensure Wi-Fi is enabled on your phone or notebook. Switch on CircuitSpy and the green LED should illuminate. Connect to the CircuitSpy access point. Open your web browser. Navigate to CircuitSpy.com. The white LED should now be flashing on each CircuitSpy transmission. Navigate to the configuration page and set your nominal voltages and voltage type. Turn off CircuitSpy. At the panel where you intend to test, switch off the mains. Attach CircuitSpy to the side of the panel using its magnetic base. Connect to the circuit nodes using terminal test plugs, alligator clips, and magnet electrodes. Switch on CircuitSpy and navigate to CircuitSpy.com. Close the panel and switch on the mains. Your web browser now displays the measured voltages. If possible, exercise circuit nodes to help you identify the faulty equipment. With the fault identified, turn off the power, disconnect CircuitSpy, and repair the fault. Thank you for watching. Please visit redbusbar.com for more details.